I'm a professional musician. I don't know this song very well, but I was driving and I'm realizing.
You were driving?
No, I wasn't. I was in a car.
Do we have any fucking buddy at the mixing board? Anything? Oh, there we go. He has, of course, satellite radio in his BMW fucking sports utility vehicle.
The Jew Canoe.
The Jew Canoe.
How do you fit 6 million Jews in a BMW? Two in the front, three in the back, and the rest in the ashtray. How do you get them out? Tell them Mendel is driving.
Are you a little concerned that the audience is yelling out the punchlines before you? Because I find that a little depressing.
One guy.
So there was an album by a band called Spirit, and the album was called The 12 Dreams of Dr. Sardonicus. I hadn't heard it in a while, and I realized, Jesus Christ, that people need to hear the song. And I don't sing it well. Yeah.